안녕하세요. 오픽TV 강주환 강사입니다. 자, 오늘 강주환 쌤이 직접 고른 오픽 모의고사 3회 난이도 3-3 모의고사로 찾아뵙게 되었습니다. 난이도 3-3은요, 수험자 전체 중에 가장 많이 고르는 난이도 등급이고요. 그 따라서 많은 분들이 도움을 받았으면 하는 마음으로 이 영상을 준비하게 되었습니다. 이제 시험과 가장 유사하게 만들려고 노력을 했고, 그리고 시험 이전에 시험을 익숙하게 만드는 좋은 도구로 사용하셨으면 좋겠습니다. 이전에 모의고사가 없어서 준비를 못하셨거나 또는 비용 문제로 모의고사 교재를 마련하지 못하고 시험을 보시는 분들이 있었다면 이 영상을 보시고 실제 모의고사처럼 풀어보시고, 그리고 녹음기도 옆에 켜두시고 해보신 다음에 다시 복습하고 연습하시면 시험에서 굉장히 좋은 결과가 있을 겁니다. 자, 이번 오픽 모의고사 3회에서는요, 난이도 3-3은 IM1에서 IM3를 위한 선택하는 난이도이고요. 가장 많이 선택하는 난이도이기도 합니다. 그리고 난이도 3-3을 고른 수험자는, 자, 이 모의고사가 만들어지기까지 50명의 수험자를 조사하여 가장 겹치는 문제를 수록한 모의고사입니다. 따라서 여러분의 미래 시험에도 가장 교집합이 많을 것으로 예측을 해봅니다. 시험에서 각 문항은 두 번씩 들을 수가 있는데요, 처음 들은 다음에 5초 이내에 리플레이 버튼을 누르시면 한 번 더 청취할 수 있고, 감점이 되지 않기 때문에 꼭 리플레이 버튼을 이용하셔서 처음에 최대한 알아들으시고 두 번째 리플레이를 누른 다음에는 답안을 생각하는, 어떤 말을 할 건지를 생각하는 방향으로 시험을 활용하시면 좋겠습니다. 그래서 리플레이를 모두 한다는 전제로 시험과 똑같이 한 번 더 들을 수 있게 모의고사가 제작됐고요. 녹음 시간은 점수가 가장 잘 나오는 각 문항당 1분 30초, 일명 골든타임이라고 칭하는데요, 90초의 시간을 녹음할 수 있게 각 문항 사이에 배치해 두었습니다. 자, 본격적으로 모의고사를 시작하기 앞서서 좋아요와 구독하기 버튼 눌러주시고요, 다음에 이 채널에서 새롭게 만들어지는 영상을 놓치고 싶지 않으시다면 알람 설정까지 부탁드릴게요. 자, 준비되셨으면 시작하겠습니다. Let's get started. The test will begin in 5 seconds.
오픽 테스트 3-3-3 1. Let's start the interview now. Can you tell me about yourself? 1. Let's start the interview now. Can you tell me about yourself? 2. I would like to know where you live. Describe your house in detail. 2. I would like to know where you live. Describe your house in detail. 3. Can you tell me about the household appliances in your house? What is your favorite one among them? Why do you like it the most? 3. Can you tell me about the household appliances in your house? What is your favorite one among them? Why do you like it the most? 4. Please tell me about an experience of moving into a new house. Did anything interesting or unexpected happen while you were moving? And what kind of help did you get? 4. Please tell me about an experience of moving into a new house. Did anything interesting or unexpected happen while you were moving? And what kind of help did you get? 5. I would like you to talk about the city you live in. Describe the people and buildings there. 5. I would like you to talk about the city you live in. Describe the people and buildings there. 6. What activities do city people do on weekends? 6. What activities do city people do on weekends? 7. Please tell me about what you did last weekend in the city that you live in. 7. Please tell me about what you did last weekend in the city that you live in.
8. You indicated in the survey that you like to go jogging. Tell me about the places you like to go jogging at. Why do you enjoy jogging there? 8. You indicated in the survey that you like to go jogging. Tell me about the places you like to go jogging at. Why do you enjoy jogging there? 9. Tell me about your recent running experience. When was it? Where did you go running? Who were you with? 9. Tell me about your recent running experience. When was it? Where did you go running? Who were you with? 10. Have you ever had any running experience that is unforgettable? If so, start by telling me when it was and where you were running. Then tell me about all the things that made the experience so unforgettable. 10. Have you ever had any running experience that is unforgettable? If so, start by telling me when it was and where you were running. Then tell me about all the things that made the experience so unforgettable. 11. I'll give you a situation and ask you to act it out. You want to watch a performance with your friends. Call the ticket office and ask 3 to 4 questions in order to buy tickets. 11. I'll give you a situation and ask you to act it out. You want to watch a performance with your friends. Call the ticket office and ask 3 to 4 questions in order to buy tickets. 12. Unfortunately, you have a problem which you need to resolve. You are ill on the day of the performance. Call one of your friends and explain your situation. Then offer two alternatives to handle this situation. 12. Unfortunately, you have a problem which you need to resolve. You are ill on the day of the performance. Call one of your friends and explain your situation. Then offer two alternatives to handle this situation. 13. Have you ever had tickets for a performance or other events, but you couldn't go? If so, when did this happen? What problem was it? How did this affect your plan? Tell me about this experience in as much detail as you can. 13. Have you ever had tickets for a performance or other events, but you couldn't go? If so, when did this happen? What problem was it? How did this affect your plan? Tell me about this experience in as much detail as you can. 14. Please name the software you use and the computer equipment. 14. Please name the software you use and the computer equipment. 15. I also use a computer at my house. Please ask 3 to 4 questions about my computer. 15. I also use a computer at my house. Please ask 3 to 4 questions about my computer.